Presidential politics will be the focus tonight at the third installment of the Panetta Lecture Series. Tonight's program will feature award-winning presidential historian Michael Beschloss and Professor Douglas Brinkley. They will debate over the power of the presidency. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur with a preview.
What resemblance does today's presidency bear?
It's a lecture based on two questions. How has the office of the president evolved since its creation? And what can we learn from history to help us make an informed decision this November?
This is a deeply important election, and I think voter turnout in the end and who gets their constituents out will be what's going to be the determining factor.
Presidential historians and novelist Michael Beschloss and Douglas Brinkley, as well as moderator and co-anchor of PBS NewsHour Judy Woodruff, are deeply involved in both President Obama's re-election campaign and that of his looming opponent, Republican Mitt Romney. Historians tell us it's an office facing many challenges and changes, especially in an era that's vastly different from the nation our founders created.
Because there are a great deal of new pressures living in the White House. It's beyond being a glass house anymore. It's tough with this internet media climate where everybody's recording what you do every second to be president.
And in such a constantly changing environment, historians tell us, although not likely, Romney's decisions could influence California's vote.
The first glimpse they get of him will be his acceptance speech and who he chooses for vice president.
But because California is historically the fist in Democratic politics, it's going to take a lot to sway the Golden State vote in the primary.
Both parties would concede that California is likely to fall in the Democratic column. It's going to get less attention from the two parties.
And months away from the presidential election, speakers know from past events what's true today may not hold up tomorrow. In Seaside, Jacqueline Mazur, KSBW, Action News 8.